Let me show you how to put iPhone SS Max into DFU mode. First, plug your USB to the phone that is connected to PC or Mac. Then press in sequence volume up, volume down, and press and hold power button in count of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once it goes blank, press and hold down volume until it connects to system. In case it doesn't work, you do it again. It's not powered enough, that means it didn't work. So you do it again, press up volume, down volume, press and hold the power button until the phone goes blank. Once it goes blank, immediately you press volume down. Press volume down and release the power button. Then it will be connected to PC. Thank you.